Hey guys, so it's me again. Well, I bet you were expecting that anyway, because I don't know, I haven't done a video in a long while. So I thought it'd be good to do a video for you guys. This time we've got another suggestion, must be from a Barcelona fan. We've got Iniesta and Busquets dominating the midfield 2017 to 2018 HD. I definitely agree, those two are two of the best top midfielders in the whole world. They do dominate the midfield, they control it, especially Busquets. I know Trevor loves Busquets. That's his favorite player of all time, which doesn't make sense to me. I don't get it, because Messi to me is the greatest player of all time, probably my favorite of all time. I don't, yeah, but it's him. He's just like midfielders. He's got an obsession for midfielders. But I'm very interested to see this video. It's the Barcelona players, which I appreciate, guys. We do allow for reaction to other players. We don't often get loads of Barcelona player reactions, so I'm more than happy to do this one. So you know the usual drill: Snapchat, Instagram. Subscribe, share, like, comment, tell all your friends about our videos. Give them a chance to see. Help us grow the channel, and hopefully we can keep doing this for you guys. We're not gonna stop, we're gonna continue to do reactions for you guys. But enough talking, let's get into the video. Look at that, Iniesta, he's just going past people. And it's foul again. Yeah, 1-2 around him. He just goes past people so effortlessly. Busquets, there we go, trick. Sergio, he always seems to know where everyone is. Look at that, look at the skill that he's just, look where he's doing it as well, where he's doing it. That's what makes it even more like, what the hell. Most players wouldn't even attempt to do that. Look at the touch. Oh. He always does the drag back. Whoop, again. Drag back. Yep. And yes, again, he just glides past people. Let's see. Busquets, drag back. He's just playing with him, messing with him. Again, Iniesta, just messing with him. The skill, the upper body strength as well. He's deceptively strong, because most people don't put Iniesta with strength, but he is actually, because most of the time he doesn't get bashed off the ball. He holds the ball off from the person, then he just glides away, leaving them in the dust. Again, Busquets. Iniesta, tackle again, dominating. Look at that. Piatti, what do you want? Tackle, Busquets. That's another thing, he never makes a tackle unless he's going to win the ball. He rarely ever goes to ground. Rarely. Iniesta, throw ball, nope. Again, he's there, the maestro. Tackle, Busquets. Tackle again. Oh, ho-ho, Messi, Busquets. Oh. ball. Oh. Busquets again, he sees the pass as well. That's another thing that he's added to his game continuously, is that pass, that through ball, the final ball, the cutting pass that just cuts through midfield's defenses. Iniesta again. Through ball. Busquets again. Look what he's doing it. This is what just kills me. He's so composed on the ball. He's the calmest player in the team, I would say, besides Messi. He's not scared of just playing his game, regardless of the situation. Ball. Busquets. Oh! He actually scored a goal. Busquets. 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 See, he doesn't even know how to celebrate because he doesn't score very often. It's very rare that Busquets actually scores a goal. It's weird. It's weird seeing him actually on the score sheet. It's absolutely weird. But for everything else that he brings to the team, he's invaluable to me. To me, he's invaluable. But don't tell Trevor that. To me, he's invaluable. He does so much for the team. Like the way he controls the midfield, shields the defense every time. He's always there to intercept any passes going through to the defense. So for me, Busquets, you're a legend. You're a great player. Iniesta, the same as well. He's not the same as he was before, but he's still a great player. He's still got loads of skill. And his forward brain is just on another level. I don't even know if we'll ever see another player like that. You just control the midfield like Iniesta does or Busquets. It's going to be interesting if we ever produce a player like that, which I doubt with the current board anyway, because we're not doing homegrown players. We're just buying players that, frankly, I believe we don't need, like Gomez or those expensive players for no reason, just wasting money. But I enjoyed this video. Iniesta, Busquets, top players in Barcelona, definitely legends at the club. The legacy is definitely sealed, signed, sealed, delivered. There's nothing that will change that. These are great players for Barcelona. I enjoyed the video. I hope you guys did. Keep those suggestions coming. Just send them to Twitter over there and we'll react to them, guys. But I did enjoy this video. I'm gonna have to leave you now. Anyway, hope you guys are good. Take care of yourself. Hope you enjoy whatever you're doing at the moment. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.